In today's video, I'm gonna tell you how to fix touch lagging problem in your device Redmi A3x. In this device, if touch is not working, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's watch the video.